This formula should be recorded in your notebook. So, we know that the area of a square is L times L. What about the area of a rectangle? What is the area of a rectangle with length equals L and width equals W? Is it L times W, L plus L plus W plus W, L times L, L squared? Select all that apply.